10, 9, ignition sequence. What's up, ladies and gents? Welcome to Hollywood's Radio. The weekend is upon us, and here's the place for you to get to know what's good in the hood. Listen to the best songs, wear the best outfits, feel the best damn lifestyle. But first and foremost, live what these guys live. This is Hollywood's, my G.
Every time feel the music, man, I lose it. Every time.
Yeah, check it. Shice the wreck, fresh out to get them tape decks, me and Nate back.
Fala umas palavras então.
Não sei de nada. Só sei que nada assim.
Gotta lie about the hood or the city. Shade straight from the sewage area where it's shitty. I got a mouth on me, farthest thing from being pretty. As I cash a check, compliment some Nate and Dog Foundation. Shade move the feet of every nation. Miz got the beast now. Trey about to eat now. We both got a plan to lead them.
E aí, mano?
Suave, mano.
Você tá bom?
Ah, não, não.
Como é que foi isso aí, ó?
O que que eu.
Sai, pô. É o Garrincha.
Adesivinho da Woods.
Que é subchar?
Já.
Ai, Zeba.
Uno.
É um trovão? Desgraça.
Mostra o lifestyle.
Espera o pessoal reunido, né? O mais importante, né, viado? Só reunido lá é pra fazer o rolê, mano. E o carro mesmo.
Somebody should have told me it would be like this, be like this, be like this. Somebody should have told me it would be like this, yeah. Life is a balance. You lose your grip, you could slip into an abyss. No doubt, you see these niggas tripping. Ego in charge of every move, he's a star. And we can't look away due to the days that he caught our hearts. He's falling apart, but we deny it. Justifying a half-assed shitty drop, we always buy it. When he tell us he a genius, but it's clearer lately. It's been hard for him to look into the mirror lately. There was a time when this nigga was my hero, maybe. That's the reason why his fall from grace is hard to take. Cause I believed him when he said his shit was pure, ain't he? The type of nigga swear he real, but all around us fake. The women, the dick riders, you know the yes men. Nobody with the balls to say something to contest them. So he grows out of control until the person that he truly was all along is starting to show. Damn, wonder what happened. Maybe it's my fault for idolizing niggas based off the words they be rapping. When come to find out, these niggas don't even write they shit. Hear some new style bubbling up, then they bite this shit. Damn, that's what I get for lying to myself. But fuck it, what's more important is he's crying out for help. While the world's egging him on, I'm begging him to stop it. Playing his old shit, knowing he won't top it. False prophets. Somebody should have told me it would be like this. Be like this, be like this. Somebody should have told me it would be like this. Be like this. False prophets. Somebody should have told me it would be like this. Be like this. Be like this. Somebody should have told me it would be like this. like this.
Now in my younger days I used to sport a shag. When I went to school I carry lunch in the bag. Was forever for my teacher cause I knew I'd get a kiss. Always got mad when the class was dismissed. But when it was a session I always had a question. I would raise my hand to make a snack come through my chest. Can't help me with my problems, it was never much. Just a trick to spell a sin, I try to sneak a touch. Oh how I wish I could hold a hand and give her a hug. She was married to the man, he was a thug. Was Lee. He drove a Z, he picked her up from school probably at 3 o'clock. I was on her jock, yes indeedy. I wrote graffiti on the bus. First I write her name, then carve a bus with my name last on the looking glass. I seen her yesterday, but still I had to let her pass.
Agradecer a todo mundo que veio aí. Obrigadão de ter vindo, viu?
Vai falar, lógico que vai falar.
É óbvio que vai falar. Só não pode chorar.
Valeu,
não é pra ser um rolê de cara, mas é pra ser um rolê de pessoas. Assim, pra mim, a experiência é sensacional. Eu tenho que agradecer a Deus e vocês por terem vindo aqui.
Atenção, Jaqueline, cliente quer fazer o cartão da loja?
Song overrated, I think I need a prayer. To get in a book and it looks rather dry. I guess a twinkle in her eye is just a twinkle in her eye. Although she's crazy stepping, I'll try and stop the stride. Cause I won't have no more of this passing me by.
Time for me to voice my... Damn, damn, she looked good. Downside, she had a man, he was a Rudy too. And poop. She told me soon your little birdie's gonna fly the coop. She was a flake like corn and I was born not to understand. By letting the past, I proved to be a better man.